We have just learned that the body of a Richmond skier who was reported missing 2 months ago has been found. 65-year-old Thomas Mullarkey's body was found today by search and rescue dogs at the Bear Valley Resort in Alpine County. He was reported missing on March 14th after he did not return to his cabin following a day of skiing. Teams searched for Mullarkey for days despite heavy snow and the risk of avalanche.